Hi everyone and welcome to my unboxing video. Blade Argus from Shining X, Tony's Premium Fun Box. So it's the fighting game spin-off of the Shining series, which I guess isn't that well known here in West, mainly because most of the games in the series have never been released here. Latest was Shining Resonance that was released on PS3 about a year ago in Japan, and at least I haven't heard any news about that game coming here. But anyway, so here's the Blade Argus, and X is just the subtitle for home console release. Arcade version was just the Blade Argus from Shining. And if you're wondering who's the Tony, Tony Taka is the character designer on Shining game series. So there's the content list. But anyway, let's take a look inside. Character song album. Original soundtrack. I believe it is actually 2-disc soundtrack. Game box. Artbook and calendar. Let's start with the art book. Mainly just characters from the game. And mostly female cast of the game. Not much love for the male characters in the art book. I guess they have their reasons. Okay. Seems like they knew what they wanted with the art book. Is this even safe for you to be like a band if I publish this? Because that's not all. There's also swimsuit calendar with the female characters of the game. January, February, March, and so on. Let's take a quick look at the soundtrack. List. So it was 2 disc. Not just some sort of mini soundtrack. There's something inside. If I can take this off. And there's also character song album. Just 1 disc here. And let's take a quick look at the game box as well. There should be at least 1 DLC code here. Okay, those are for some mobile game. And on the other side is the Sonya, who is the one of the home console release exclusive characters. I believe there was 2 new characters added to the X version of the game. And some advertisement of the other Sega games. And just a quick manual with controls and UI. And disc. So that was the Play Darkus from Shining X, Tony's premium fun box. But anyway, thanks for watching and bye.